Hello everyone, this is Dr. Nina of Nina MD Fusion of Science and Beauty. Welcome to my show. I'd like to introduce you to my guest. Her name is Mona Dawn, and she is a licensed acupuncturist and is going to tell us about V-Healing. Now, acupuncture has been around for centuries.
Yes.
And there's been, you know, there's always that acupuncture we hear about. But the latest greatest is the anti-aging. And the trend is V-Healing. Tell the audience what this is all about. I'm dying to hear it.
So, hello everybody, I'm Mona Dan. It's been a big craze. This whole anti-aging, the lunch facelift, the Accu facelift. So what we did at V-Healing is through travels and going to all different countries, we created this unique protocol. It's an integrative protocol that's super efficient and effective, and it uses like about 100 microneedles. And what it does is it plumps up the face through the process of bringing oxygen and blood flow. And then when the oxygen blood flow come to the face, what do we get?
That's
we get
so that important in anti-aging,
exactly.
Isn't it?
Exactly.
The whole concept of rejuvenation and regeneration is that you need to keep the blood flow going. You
exactly.
have to get the oxygen flowing. Why do we have such a craze of alkaline diets?
Exactly.
Alkaline diets increase oxygenation in our body.
Exactly.
So similarly, when you put more needles, just the virtue also of just putting that many needles increases circulation, increases the blood flow, and then of course acupuncture uses the concept and the advantage of those chi
points,
correct?
Exactly. Yeah. And the best part is, not only are you getting a facelift, you're actually enhancing your organs in your body. You're resetting your nervous system. So you're, no matter what, even if you don't get one wrinkle that's looks better, which never happens, but mm-hmm. what happens is your whole nervous system resets.
And in other words, there's no downside.
There's no downside.
So it's like if you don't get the rejuvenation on your face, at least you've done something for your inside.
Exactly.
And that's a concept. You've got to start from the inside out.
Exactly.
So tell me, how long have you been an acupuncturist? I know when we first met, you've been doing this about 7 years. But
yeah.
the V-Healing, it's been how long?
The V-Healing has been about 4.5 years.
Yeah.
And I just want to give you a quick little example of this one patient.
Tell me about a client that what you did for like a client.
Yeah, so after like a few tries of like playing around with it while my patients came in for all sorts of different disorders from asthma to emotional relief, pain, I had this one patient who had very like defined wrinkles. And I said, let's try this technique with you. And
you
let's
didn't say, let's try Botox?
No, actually, she does Botox, but she said that she was getting like too much droopiness from it before. So I was like, okay, let's try this and let's see how you feel. I put, so I mix the different needles. I use the micro needles and I use longer needles.
Right.
And the results were I couldn't believe it myself. I kept looking at her and I kept looking at the mirror. I'm like, look at yourself. She was shocked, and luckily she has had a lot of friends. And after that,
the referrals kicked in, and
everyone was so excited and interested about it. And
again, it's all a question of just getting that flow. It also, by the way, I've looked into it. V-Healing can also, by stimulate sometimes the at the very microscopic level, the collagen.
Oh.
And the signaling, the growth factors, because
absolutely.
When you increase circulation, you increase oxygenation, you actually can increase the growth factors that actually go and make the collagen.
Exactly.
And that actually go and make the elastin, which is very important for skin, you know, rejuvenation and maintaining your youth.
It is. And the thing that we do a little differently than other places is, not only do I give a facial treatment, I give a whole body treatment. And what that does is it creates a little grounding effect.
Right.
And the nervous system is really able to just replenish in every aspect. Your blood cells, the elastins, the collagen, everything in your body starts developing.
Yeah. And that's why we had so much fun. Like, obviously, now you're with us as well.
Yes, it's
and
amazing.
One of the wonderful things that we're doing is that, again, a tip for the nervous system is that vitamin B12 is so important.
That's
and
amazing.
People don't understand just one simple vitamin, but then everybody tries to go and get vitamin B12 in the form of cyanocobalamin. Well, right. Cyanocobalamin is not the most bioavailable form. The most bioavailable form is really methcobalamin. So you really want to look for a vitamin B12 that is methcobalamin. And that is what's going to get absorbed into your body so much better.
Exactly.
And people just don't get it.
No.
And a lot of times people don't also get that when you're on proton pump inhibitors, things like Prilosec and all this acid reflux medicine, that it actually, when you give an environment to your stomach of no acid for about 18 hours, then the body needs the body needs some acid to produce intrinsic factor, which helps absorb the B12. Now you may not be able to absorb the B12 because you've been on this medicine for so long, so people really need it. And it is such an important vitamin for, in terms of depression, balancing, hormone balancing,
skin,
and central nervous system issues.
Yeah.
People don't get it. And that's when we started, like you do the acupuncture, I kind of come in with a little bit of the nutrients and say, look, you need the methcobalamin along with it. Let's nourish your central nervous system with this vitamin. That's just one of perhaps what we do as we customize for the patient. And right away, patient has a response.
Immediately.
And you don't may not need to go to the full set of, you know, of the medicines and so forth.
Definitely.
And I'm not saying that there's not a place. I'm an MD, for goodness sakes. And there's definitely a place for medicines. But there's a place for V healing. There's a place for what we call nutritional therapy.
Definitely.
And these are all therapies that the whole concept is you've got to integrate everything. You just can't just go into one tangent of treating yourself.
No.
And
your body's in a state
that.
Of shock. We're already overstimulated and the body is just sitting there like, what?
Yeah.
What am I supposed to do?
Exactly. And especially today, people want to know the truth about their bodies.
Yes.
They're looking for answers. And we're going to start giving it.
It's amazing. Yeah.
So, you know, there's one other thing about V-Healing that you didn't tell the audience yet, the history. I've got some peacock feathers here, right behind me. There's a reason for that.
Yeah.
Tell me
so
about it.
So the inspiration of V-Healing came from peacocks. We went to this peacock farm and the peacocks looked so regal.
Where was this at?
Up in San Luis Obispo.
And they have peacocks there?
Yeah, they have a little peacock farm. It's beautiful.
Amazing.
So I was looking at them and they looked so vibrant and vital. And I'm like, what? Like, what is this? So I just went and like Googled peacocks and like their history.
Yeah.
And there's like this whole myth about peacocks that they say they're the most immortal animals.
They're immortal and aging.
Yes. And they self-recover and self-heal themselves. And they're known to live forever because of that.
Yeah.
So I took that thought and I'm like, this is going to be the mission of V-Healing. We're going to create a system where the body can help rejuvenate and vitalize itself. Exactly.
Because we truly are our own healers.
Exactly. It's right? Our responsibility.
We just facilitate the clients.
Exactly.
Really.
So what I did is I put two peacocks facing each other. So that means it's a mirror image. You're looking at yourself and you're healing yourself.
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
That is really beautiful.
Thank you.
Do you know one other seed that germinates for 200 years and really doesn't ever die?
What?
The lotus seed.
That's true.
So
that's
part of my logo was the lotus seed, and no one quite understood it. Why did you pick a logo like a lotus seed?
Yeah.
And I said, that's because the seeds germinate for almost like 200 years. They don't die. I thought that was fascinating.
It is. And it's
and
so
plus
many,
the lotus flower is so beautiful.
It is, and it's in so many herbal formulas.
Herbal
and
formulas, and also it's a vegetable that actually we eat, the lotus root
vegetable in
Asia.
It's cooling.
It's very cooling.
It's cooling.
Provides cooling properties. Also has very great antioxidant properties.
Yes.
So, peacocks and lotus seeds.
Yeah.
Wow.
A little peacock lotus farm.
That's what we need to do. Yes. That's what we need to do. But listen, thank you so much for being on my show. Just tell me a little bit about what's your website called?
So the website is www.vhealing.com. It's V-I-E, like c'est la vie.
Mm-hmm.
It's lifehealing.com. Mm-hmm. And we're located in Beverly Hills.
Right.
Also.
And you're also located here as well with 9MD.com.
Yes.
We come here yes. and do a lot of the patients.
Exactly.
I love it. I'm having so much fun doing that with you.
Me too.
It's been just absolutely, and that's part of what I think anti-aging is to continue to keep your brain stimulated, right?
It is, right?
So good you came on. Thank you, and I'll be back with my next guest at 9MD, Fusion of Science and Beauty.